I saw that ship sink. And I saw that ship break in half. And for so many years, people have argued with me about that. But now at last, it has been proven beyond all doubt that she did break in half. I know she did, I saw her. And the forepart went down nose first, and the stern of that ship stood up in the water for quite a long time, or it seemed a long time to me, and then keeled over.